guys, Mike from Automotive. Welcome back to our channel. Let's go see what's happening in the shop today. Oh, hi, Drew.
Hello again, Mike.
What do you got going on today, buddy?
Ooh,
is this a Porsche?
Yeah, it's
not a Porsche. Oh, my God. What year is this, baby?
2009.
3.8 liter. Look at that.
Lift it up and show them what we're doing.
Let's take a look.
So, what they hear are the old parts.
Wow. So these are all coolant tubes.
Yeah. Coolant tubes, plastic coolant manifolds, crossovers. Got to get the coolant up to the front for the radiator. So this thing has a pair of radiators up and behind here,
okay.
Both sides. And what we had here when this customer's car was coolant links, these are all hoses that have quick connect fittings into them. Each side has a manifold. It has crossover tubes that go across here, right by the rack. And yeah, it's all intended to just get the cross flow going. These are the main tubes here. We replace one front to back. The Porsche dealer sells these as a kit. This is just water getting washed down there. Make sure there's no remnants of coolant anywhere. But yeah, you got to basically drop the subframe, support the gas tank, support the rack while you're.
So about 5 minute job under the shade tree.
A little bit longer.
Oh.
A little bit longer.
Okay.
But yeah, now it's. We did a coolant flush on it. Out all the old coolant and put in some fresh new stuff, and now is the fun part of bleeding all the air out of the system.
It doesn't seem like it's going to be an easy job because
no.
It's odd having it all the way up here and having to go all the way back here.
Well, it's German engineering, and it's a beautiful car, and a precision instrument of speed and aerodynamics, and it works. Works great.
Sure does.
Yeah.
All right.
All kinds of great stuff.
So soon we'll be back on the road.
Yeah, this one will be soon. So this one here kind of helps doing the coolant flushes. You got a drain here, coolant drain here, the water pump there, and it just helps get a little coolant flushing it with water. Let's get that out. Yeah, but it is going to be a pain to leave all the air.
Right, well,
you're again, on one of the hottest days of the summer.
We love it. We love the heat, buddy. Yeah. You can't stand the heat, get out of the shop. So.
Yeah. Black.
Can't tell it. It was so exactly, we love it.
Yeah.
We love it.
And it's very
slimming. It is slimming.
I need darker black.
That's true. Me too. All right, there you have it, folks. So if your Porsche is having coolant issues, Urban Automotive, 886 Winston Churchill Boulevard, safety first. Thanks for watching. Please hit subscribe and like. Feel free to share with your other Porsche fanatic friends. Let them know the dealer's not their only option. Have a great day.